chopping it. This tree. Okay, then. There's slime. That was fast, but... sapling just in case. Start chopping up this really odd tree. A tree that's made from walls, it would seem. No, that's cold cloud again. Still spiral. For a while. Probably plant some new berry bushes in the house, seeing as I have grass and grub and soil in there. Saving me to cook off tons of meat and wasting wood. That's a blue corner. I've got that, I think. Where is this golden cloud? And what's that big piece of blue sticking up over there? Just water or? Wall. No, you can stay there. just appears to be water. Right, well, there's some purple cloud over there. That looks like storm cloud, I'm guessing. However, it's getting to night and I've not got a chance of running back in time, so I'm just going to try again. Build myself a little hole and spend the night here. So see you in the morning again. Right, well, seems to be day again now, so let's get back to finding clouds. Right, come on. Oh, you're kidding me. No way over to that, just by walking off. Okay, do not like walking on clouds. Do not like walking on clouds. Oh, okay. You don't fall through clouds, you just sit in them. Okay, that's slightly better. Well, let's have a look on here and see if there's any clouds before I go wandering out there. Yeah, now I've got blue, got white. Storm, gold and purple. The ones I want. Hello. Ambrosium ore. Okay, so it is an ore. It's just very hard to see when you're mining. The other way. Nice, there seems to be a vein of it. Excellent. That's much better. Where pieces just keep dropping from. There you are. Thank you, but no, didn't want you to do that, really. Well, damn. Right, well, excuse me a minute whilst I get all the way back there.